I'm going to teach you how to use the replace function in Excel in just 2 minutes. If you need to replace part of a text string with a different text string, the replace function is what you need. Let's get started. Here we have a table with text strings in column A. We'll use the replace function to modify parts of these text strings. To get started, let's begin by entering the replace command. The replace function takes 4 parameters. The first parameter we will enter is the old text, which is the text string that contains the characters you want to replace. In our example, we'll select cell A2. So if you type equals replace A2, Excel will know to work with the text in cell A2. The second parameter we need to enter is the starting number, which indicates the position of the first character you want to replace. For example, if you want to start replacing from the third character, you will enter 3. So if you type equals replace A2, comma 3, Excel will start the replacement from the third character. The third parameter we need to enter is the number of characters you want to replace. For example, if you want to replace 3 characters starting from the third character, you will enter 3. So if you type equals replace A2, comma 3, comma 3, Excel will replace the next 3 characters starting from the third character. The final parameter we need to enter is the new text, which is the text string that will replace the old characters. For example, if you want to replace the old characters with 123, you will type 123. So if you type equals replace A2, comma 3, comma 3, comma 123 between quotes, Excel will replace the specified characters with 123. And there you have it.